Listen, Lassie, can you hear the bell?
Giles and his wife, Mary.
I'm wondering if it's drafty enough, Mary, for that bell to actually ring. Wouldn't that be amazing?
That's enough, Lassie.
Isn't this enjoyable, Mary, doing things together?
No, it's not particularly enjoyable, actually.
This is what Christmas is all about. It's all to do with togetherness. I've seen an advert on the BBC about it, Natalie. It's to do with doing things together.
Well, it'll be one of the last things you do together if you don't stop being annoying.
Strictly semi-final.
On Saturday night, there were just five famous foot shufflers left chasing the sparkly spinning ball.
Here comes a Christmas gold, Mary.
I feel instantly happy when I hear the music for Strictly.
It just brings your Saturday night to life, doesn't it?
Mm.
Is this the final?
No, next week's final. I want Joe to win it.
Joe who?
Joe, the guy off Holby City.
Should have a Strictly come dancing channel.
You've got a problem, man.
No, because I think there'll be plenty of people watching Strictly Come Dancing. It's a phenomenon.
How would you keep it going?
Phenomenon.
It's a phenomenon.
One semi-finalist looked a bit stiff as he stood on his own.
He's been good.
Has he?
This Joe is a little bit like Peter Pan, isn't he?
What do you mean?
Well, he's old, but he looks young.
Yeah.
Trouser a bit tight.
Nice little arse.
If he were chocolate, he'd eat himself. Posing get.
Very intense, isn't it? Mm.
This dance is the make or break, isn't it?
Yeah, made Debbie broke the mood.
Oh, he cocked that up then.
The leg. That's what you like, Lassie.
Oh my god, that was good.
Twirling around like a bloody fidget spinner.
Bloody muff diving in this series than they have out else. So do now. Is that class just not like touchy feely? In the workplace?
No wonder they all end up copping off of each other.
Well, they virtually, yeah,
they pretty much are. That's it, right there.
Done. As you're watching.
I'm just a man, I do what I can, don't put the blame on me.
That was very clever. It was based on science, Mary.
Yes.
It was based on the principle of the lever.
Yeah.
What have I got to do?
So I've got to go up there, like that, like that. Then I've got to go back on your knees.
Oh, yeah,
then
that's it.
Pull me back.
I'm only human, after all. I'm only human.